Is that a bite? Naka. Yeah. Hey, this wind must die down, bro. Hey. Had one bite. Nice bite. boy, take the same bait. Not the first two boats, anywhere between the others, but cast it like, you know, in between, like close to one of the boats. You get a big pickup, but you must be ready to eat him. I'm telling you. I fish here, I live across, I fish here almost every weekend. Even every day I get free, I'm here. I'm not trying to chase you all from here where I'm fishing, I promise you. Cast it there, try and get something to just prop your rod up there. Keep your drag, you see when you pull your drag must be a little bit tight for you to pull. It must be a little bit hard for you. Then you know it's set nicely. So check your drag now. Hey, you found some clothes, well done, man. Here, pull your drag here, like from here. Little bit tighter. Yeah, like that. Cast it, but be careful. You see these floats and you see the ropes. Don't cast near that because those fish are sharp. They'll take and go. But if the rope is in the front and you cast behind, you sort it. Do that, I promise you. You just need some sabar. With that there, you'll murder it, I'm telling you. You might even lose the fish, you might get bust off, but at least you know you had a good bite because there's some big fish here, cast some. No problem, brother. You might check out my YouTube video channel, Zoop Skills Fishing. Just type there, Big Fish Durban Harbor, you'll see me there. I had a beard that time. Zoop Skills. But just type Big Fish Durban Harbor. I had a lucky bite now, man, but I was using I had a lure from last week, it was on here, on the bait, on this hook keeper. I think a little bit blunt. Hey, I think trying this way, that, I don't know what it was. It's not a kingy, it's not a bachelor slash, I don't know what that was. I had a lack of bite, that's how I changed now, I'm using a lure with treble hooks. Big Fish Durban Harbor, yeah, you'll see me with a beard. I'm on the rocks like this here. Yeah? I'm holding the rod like this, just check this fish taking. And pass me off on a lure. Half the things are hooked here. Half the things you hook here, you can't take them off. Too big. Knocker. But you must have sabar, eh? Keep. In between the fourth, fifth, or the fifth and the last boat. Be careful of the rocks and the floats. Boy! Bring me the newspaper here, bring this newspaper here. Bring the newspaper. Yeah. It's a walla walla. No, this is a walla walla. Yeah. You have pliers or something on you?
Yeah, I got pliers.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.